entry, di ba? Anyway, ang seguridad sa bahay o sa kumpanya ang isa sa mga isinasaalang-alang natin sa panahong ito. Usong-uso na rin ngayon yung paggamit ng mga CCTV cameras, mga alarm devices at iba't iba pang technologies na makakatulong upang ma-secure ang kaligtasan ng mga kababayan natin at maging ang mga gusali mismo. Isa sa mga provider ng mga advanced technology security solutions ang makakausap po natin ngayong umaga para higit pa nating malaman at maintindihan ang kahalagahan nito. Well, kasama natin ngayon si Ms. Karen Roxanne Policarpio, ang Sales and Marketing Manager ng Crowem Technologies Incorporated. Good morning, Ms. Karen.
Good morning, Ms. Wang. Mm-hmm. Good morning, everyone.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, kasi maraming mga nagtatanong, ano ba yung Crowem Technologies at ano yung security solutions that your company is offering?
Well, basically, we offer CCTV and alarm system. Also the perimeter security where we secure your perimeter, your lot, and of course the GPS car alarm where you could monitor your vehicle through text. It informs you the location, mm-hmm. and the fire alarm, intrusion devices, and many more.
So marami pala yun, ano?
Apo.
Hindi lang basta sinabing, gusto kong ipasecure yung bahay ko, isang technology lang yung pwede mong gamitin. Pero how does the technology helps a certain company or institution with regard to their security? Sabi mo nga, you are providing CCTV,
yes.
Tapos yung mga intrusion alarm. So, ano yung mga pwedeng pakinabangan nila?
Well, for the CCTV alarm, CCTV security system first, well, you can monitor your, for example, your office.
Mm-hmm.
Masisecure ka na merong nagmo-monitor habang wala ka. You're out of your office. Well, you can monitor it through internet, using your cell phone, mm-hmm. pwedeng yun. And then also the alarm system where it would text you na near intrusion or intruder alert, mm-hmm. na may nakapasok na pala sa office mo, yes, or bahay.
So parang the mouse cannot play,
yes.
when the cat is away.
Yes.
Parang ganun kasi may bantay ka eh. Pero yung mga advantages of using or having this kind of security technology, talaga bang ngayon na mga panahon na ito kailangan na siya?
Yes, Miss Wang. Katulad nga nung mga clients namin, they have, for example, the East West Bank or the ibang clients namin na napakarami nilang branches. The convenience of just sitting inside your office using your laptop, you can view all your branches remotely. Or even dun sa mga nagta-travel na abroad, mm-hmm. using their cell phones, if it is capable of using remote or 3G phones, ganyan, they can view their offices, banks, or any residence using their cell phones remotely po yun.
Mm-hmm.
The convenience yung travel, expenses, yung cost, makakasave ka talaga.
So you don't have to parang kunin pa yung mga tapes,
yes.
to review kung ano yung nandun. Kasi diba, mostly yung mga CCTV cameras, tapos yung mga alarm, parang nire-record lang siya, tapos saka mo pa lang siya i-review. Pero ito, remotely pinapadala na,
yes.
sa'yo yung mga information.
And then, kunyari nga po, for example, ikaw na owner, imbis na magta-travel ka pa,
mm-hmm.
for example, 2 hours pa yung travel time mo, hindi, click ka na lang.
Click ka na,
yes.
lang. So, naka-network.
Yes.
So, if you have how many branches of yung mga tindahan mo or yung mga enterprises mo, makikita mo siya in one click. Ang galing. If ever na meron tayong mga ka-homepage na gustong magkaroon ng security technology, gano'n ba yung rate or are there standard packages na ino-offer yung Crowem Technologies? Kasi yung iba pag sinabi, I need to have a security to yung like CCTV or yung alarm devices, parang medyo natatakot din sila dahil baka daw mahal.
Well, sa Crowem, we have, it would start from less than 20,000. But then, meron 25, 27.
Depende, no?
Yes, depende kung gano'n ka-high-end yung kukunin nila.
Mm-hmm.
Ganun po.
Ma'am, nagtatanong na ka-homepage natin, are there also yung devices, alarm devices for cars that you provide?
Yes, the GPS car alarm. Mm-hmm. Actually, our GPS car alarm, it has a SIM card inside where it would